There's a marvellous line in Hamlet, he's fat and scant of breath, which was marvellous for me. And I always imagined that sort of later on during Burbage's playing of Hamlet, you know, he'd been playing it for a couple of years by then, he'd had a few too many beers. And Shakespeare was going, God, blimey. It's in the fight scene, this line. God, look at him. We've got to register. We've got to acknowledge this, haven't we? He's fat and scant of breath, right?